photo either.
Okay, look at it. Lower nose. Turn left. Go, go, go. I'm trim on the way. Speed up. Slow down, 40 knots. Raise the nose, 40 knots. Retrim. Wings level. Gently turn left along the ridge. Gently. A bit more. Level up and down. Slow down 40 knots, please. Wings level. Now go look out, make a turn to the left. Give some turns, stick your rudder together, bring the stick back to the middle, take off most of the rudder, slight back pressure, not too much. And start to come out your turn now. And point your nose to the right again, check for drift. And level the wings. Raise your nose very slightly, no slower than 40. 40 is about right.
Okay.
Nasty little man next door's got his plane out.
Yeah.
To the left a little bit. To the left a little bit. That's it. Level it up with that. Slow down a couple of knots, back to 40. Are we trimmed at 40? That's,
no,
that was no.
Yeah. Almost, well, that's back as far as it'll go now.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's better.
Can be good here as well as other places.
Yeah.
Well, maybe you turn to the right now. Turn right. Look. Now do me a 360 here. Round you go. All the way round. Don't stall in the turn. All the way round. it again.
Yeah.
Don't dive in the turn, fork your way around. One more time. Keep turning all the way around. We'll do one more. Level up into wind, level up at that, level up, speed at 40.
Good lift there.
Very good, isn't it?
Still going up.
Edge very slightly to the left now, just slightly. Now level up at that. Simple. Right, we gained nearly 1,000 feet there.
Yeah. That's pretty strong lift today.
Yeah, that's good stuff.
Yeah. Out a bit then.
You have to keep your eyes open now because you're watching the other one.
Yeah.
Then you turn to the right and check back down the other end of the rig. Level up with that. Level up. PW's on the way, I can see.
Yeah, same. It does, it weathercocks you round a bit, doesn't it?
Yeah. But the hill's probably not working in this height anyway.
Yeah.
We've got that boost in thermal. K13 receiving your strength 4. We're 2,400 and we're in sync at the moment. We went to 2,800, but we're losing a little bit at the moment.
Yeah, can't right, see any from here.
Turn back, we don't want to carry on because we're in sync. Turn back towards the sea. Decent turn, not too steep. Level up, you can see we're a long way from the field.
Yeah. PW's
on our left.
Yeah, I got him.
A fair bit lower than us.
It's better again, yeah. Just a little bit. Straight off our nose, he's still quite a way below us.
Okay. I can't see him now because he's underneath.
He's just coming out to the left now, sort of 11
I've
o'clock.
I've got him. Just come into my field of vision again.
Yeah.
How much do you charge for a flight then, this other club you've been?
It's 10 quid for a launch, but still 40p a minute.
Nearly. We're a couple of quid cheaper on the launch then.
Yeah. You tend to get very long flights though, so it balances itself out, yeah. Really. Yeah. Membership's about the same.
Well, long flights are good in one way, but you've got to learn to land.
I know.
Circuits are good in another way. Yeah. You've got to do both, haven't you?
The just purely because of geography there, one nice thing that they had, there's sort of a low bit of the ridge and a high bit of the ridge, and the low bit, there's a trig point on it. And if the wind's right, you could fly across the trig point, fly up a gully, gain the height back, and then do a landing into the trig point almost, fly over the top of it, go around and do it again and again and again.
I do that a bit.
Yeah. Like I say, you just
come in down to the whole golf, close the brakes, back into the lift.
Yeah, that's right. That's what we were doing. So that was quite useful. But again, it's just pure luck of geography, isn't it?
Yeah.
Is that the powered guy up? He's on about 1 o'clock, quite a long way away.
It probably is because you can't see him in his field at the moment.
Yeah, I think it is him. I think he's going away.
So he just took off.
The PW is, he's way behind us, I think. It's just a little bit here every time, isn't there, as well? Otherwise, we just come out of it again.
Go left a bit. Membership fees about the same, is it?
Yeah, I think it's £250 for the year, but they do a dual membership if you're a member somewhere else.
Yeah.
Which is £125, I think it is. And then £10 a day, just for a day, you know, a day rate for a visitor, yeah. So it's very similar. The club is very similar. It's, you know, 30 odd members, same sort of facilities, except they've got toilets.
And they've got, what do you call it though, they're flying the week now, do they? Got,
yeah, they're 7 days a week, but it's only start of May to the end of October.
Can I have a go?
Yeah, of course.
I have it for a minute. Can you see him?
No.
Damn, I wanted to go around then, but then, so I'm not sure where he is.
I'll keep looking. Yeah, there's the PW, same height as us, right off our nose. Yeah.
I've got him. He's a good mile away.
Oh, he's, but yeah,
he's coming down the ridge, isn't he?
Yeah. He's still up the valley, below us now.
I've got him. He's well up the other end of the ridge. I've got
yeah,
him.
He's playing up there. Yeah.
Control.
I have control.
Now, won't you make me turn to the right and look underneath it? As you turn right and have a look, make sure there's nothing underneath it. Don't make it too steep.
Yeah, looks clear to me.
Give me a gentle stall. A gentle stall, not a hammerhead, slowly into it. That's not stalled. You haven't stalled it.
Okay. It's just starting to buff it.
I can see you in the plane, but alright. Bring it back slowly. Feel the buffet? And bring it further back, further back, further back. Don't be alarmed, the nose will drop. Yeah, yeah. Into a gentle diver down. If the wind goes down, it's obviously rubber. Now, he's on our right. Give me a turn to the left again, please. Decent turn. Couple of millimetres. Level up, and give me another score. Okay, into a gentle dive, and out. Control a minute.
You have control.
Now what we're going to do now is turn reversing. So we're going to turn right.
Yeah.
Look and see. Stick your lever together and now we go to the right. Keeping the speed reasonably accurate.
Yeah.
Not too easy to keep it exactly accurate, but it's quite choppy.
It's too gusty, isn't it?
Quite choppy. And we're rolling straight into a turn to the left.
Yeah. PW's off our nose down the valley again. Yeah.
This exercise is called turn reversals speed control.
Okay.
Come on, the controls with me now.
Yeah.
You have control.
I have control.
Complete the exercise like I did. A good 180 to the right and 40 knots as near as you can. Okay, that'll do. Take us back onto the ridge now. Not as easy as it looks, is it?
No, it's not. Not when it's gusty as well, that doesn't help.
Easy ground to the right and back onto the ridge. And level up with that.
Does this half of the ridge work as well as the other generally?
The half of the ridge tends to work better.
Okay.
But this part of the ridge does work, but it's a narrower band of lift.
There we go.
So did you put a course there, or did you just turn up?
No, I just turned up. I went once last summer, just for a trial flight, but we've put the caravan up in Penrith for the entire summer. So we go up every other weekend, pretty much, so that's why I'm, you know, doing a bit of flying there as well. But no, I just turned up.
do a right hand turn and go back down to the end of the ridge now, where we know the lift key. It's a little bit more reliable. Decent look, decent turn. Level up at that, look for the acre.
Yeah, he's almost our level. He's same end, far end of the ridge. Maybe slightly higher than us, but he's a long way. He's right down the far end of the ridge on the horizon. Okay. Let's work back a little bit. Still got him, he's still on the horizon. I think he's circling there. Yeah, he's definitely circling. Hey, go on, you bugger. You want me to try circling in this, Ken?
Want to? Always away from the hill to start with.
Whoa, some lift there.
You only get the one in, otherwise you'll be behind the hill, in the sink of the hill.
Yeah. Whoa, bloody hell. Where did that come from?
It was thermal boosted by the hills.
Yeah.
I've got him.
Yeah.
About a mile away.
Yeah, he's stopped circling
about,
now.
About our height. Or
yeah, I've got him.
Lower maybe.
Turning round underneath us a bit. This Vario is making some very strange noises.
Turn left, go round it. Quickly. Decent turn, not too steep. doing that, you go.
He's right below us.
Yeah, well below us. Well, go around again, keep turning.
It keeps lifting me in the wing up. Yeah, who's in that?
Don't stall. He's going around over the wrong way.
Go way up.
Oh, the bird's there as well. Oh, it started working.
Yeah.
Told you it has a mind of its own. Level up, we'll go around again. Getting too bloody close.
So who was at fault?
He was.
Yeah, we were established, weren't we? Yeah.
He should have gone down with us, not against us.
Yeah. I know that one's come back to life, but I don't know which one to watch.
You don't need watching it when it's squeaking, you know. You should be going in that PW doing a 20-minute flight.
Oh, has he got the visitor in?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Well, at least the visitor's had a good day.
Well, you know, it's over to the right. Level up at that.
Come in.
Has your other visitor turned up yet? Okay, if he does, call the PW in because he's done more than, he must have done half an hour now. Alright, call him in at half an hour then, okay.
That Vario's all over the place.
It's working now. You're absolutely right then. Look out. Look out. Decent turn and look for the plane. Turn it if he's clear.
Can't see him.
Is over Edwards' field.
Oh, yeah.
Higher than us.
Yeah, yeah, I've got him.
I think it's him.
Go on, round you go. Squeal, you bugger. I think it's just a bit behind us, this thermal, isn't it? Where is it? Right, sort of under a nose, quite a long way under.
Has he come back to the ridge, has he?
Yeah. I've just lost him under my nose, but he's
well down, is he?
Yeah.
Because he was alright a minute ago, wasn't he?
Yeah, no, he was well down on us. There he is, heading towards... Yeah, heading towards the launch point.
Ah,
10 o'clock,
I've
low.
I've got him. He's probably losing that good if you even land.
Yeah. So does the best lift on the ridge vary front to back depending on wind strength? And
it depends on wind strength, the shape of the hill,
yeah,
and whether it's getting thermal boosts or not.
Okay.
Usually when you're low,
yeah,
you're right over the hill.
Yeah.
As you get higher, you move a bit further out. But our hill works in two phases, the lower hill working and then the upper hill working.
Yeah, okay.
Should be, because he's been up over half an hour.
Yeah, he is. He's sort of high key now.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
it's a weird day. It's clear some ways and really murky. Horrible over there.
Right, he's doing his circuit. He looks extremely low now, doesn't he?
Does, doesn't he?
Right. Fly forwards now at 60 knots. Fly at 60, trim for 60. Very good trim, hands on head.
Not far enough. 60. No.
That's not bad, okay. Hop in at 60, put your hand on the air brake lever, and keep the speed at 60 and open the brakes fully. 60 please, full brakes. 60. Keep the speed at 60, put them away. Keep 60 up. 60. And at 60 knots, open the brakes, full brakes. Keep 60 on. Okay, put them away, keep 60 on. 60. Okay, slow down to 40, retrim. Exercise like that before?
No, I don't think so.
Whatever master you're doing.
It's practicing an approach.
That's right. That's what we're going to do on the approach.
Yeah.
Well, give me a turn to the right. Good luck, Gav. Turn right again. Keep going. Turn right and turn a few hundred feet away with the air brakes. Turn right.
I'll turn with the air brakes.
Yeah, and full hideaway. Just level up on that. Level up. Keep the brakes up. Full brake. Lower the nose. Close the brakes.
To get my ears back.
Ah, well, the yawn will hold.
Yeah, it's all right. They've gone again now. We're all right now.
Turn left. turn, level up, throw 200 feet away with the brakes, wide open, full brake. In the circuit. Circuit.
Okay.
Height is just under 900 feet.
Yeah.
High key area.
Yeah. Whoa.
Over to the right a little bit. Over to the right a little bit. See, level up with that. Three landing checks. Look out.
Yeah.
And the gauge down.
Yeah.
Straps are tight. What's the approach speed going to be?
60 today.
No slower.
Yeah.
Right, increase your speed to 60 now. Fly at 60 first, then trim for it.
Yeah.
Over to the right a little bit more. 60, no slower. Turn. 60, no slower. Level for a second, keep 60 off. Keep 60 on all the time. Turn. Keep 60 off. Right, a little bit of air brake. Keep 60 on. A little bit less brake. The nose going down. But you're in the field now. Full air brakes. Walk well ahead. Slowly round out. Do nothing. Slowly back, 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 back. All the way back. Back, 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 back. The wings level. Wings level. I'm not sure when we took off, but we're not far off an hour. Stay until help comes.